OJ Simpson addresses long-circulated rumors that he's Khloe Kardashian's dad. Last week, the retired NFL star joined Twitter and promised to use it to set the record straight on various topics, like his relationship with Kris Jenner and her ex-husband, the late Robert Kardashian.
Bob Kardashian, he's like a brother to me. He's a great guy. He met and married Kris, and they really had a terrific time together when they were together. Unfortunately, that ended.
In his Twitter video, Simpson insists he and Khloe's mom did not have intimate relations of any kind.
But never, and I want to stress, never in any way, shape, or form had I ever had any interest in Kris romantically or sexually, and I never got any indication that she had any interest in me. So all of these stories are just bogus, bad, you know, tasteless.
OJ then went on to slam rumors that he's Khloe's biological father.
Khloe, like all the girls I'm very proud of, just like I know Bob would be if he was here, but the simple facts of the matter is she's not mine.
According to OJ, these rumors were started by Norman Pardo, who claims to be his former manager, but he strongly denies working with Pardo. Simpson joined the social media platform just 2 days after the 25th anniversary of the double murders of his ex-wife Nicole Brown Simpson and her friend Ron Goldman. The following trial became a nationwide obsession, with OJ being acquitted in 1995. Robert Kardashian served as a member of his defense team, and at the time, his ex, Kris, was a friend of both OJ and Nicole.